疲れた。I don't know. I'm a singer, but there's so many things that go into promoting music. I mean, to reach a lot of people and for the music to reach a lot of people. So it's, you know, I'm not just recording an album. I may have, you know, TV, magazines, you know, like 5 or 6 things to do in one day. And then, you know, the recording is actually one of my favorite things to do. But I mean, along with everything else that goes around, you know, making an album, it's not just making the album, it's actually, you know, the promotion, and so much work is also put into that. So it's 疲れた。ちゃ疲れたけど。Of course, you know, I'd like people to know that, you know, I do work hard and that I'm enjoying what I'm doing, but, you know, at the end of the day, people are going to kind of draw their own conclusions and make their own opinions about me and what I'm doing, that kind of thing. But of course, you know, when you work hard on something, you want people to know that, you know, you're working hard on it. I mean, it's not just me that's working hard, it's, you know, all the people that are helping me and my staff and so many people that, you know, kind of create Lia Dizon. It's not just me. Me, even though, you know, I just finished the first album, I still feel like there's so many things that I don't understand yet, and, you know, a lot of things that I want to work on always. But I just want to, you know, continue to grow, you know, and I want to show that growth through my music, not just me as a musician or an artist, but me also as a person. I want to show that growth too. And yeah, I just want to keep everything that I'm doing now, I just want to step it up. Yes! Hai, so did you. デスティニーラインを買ってくれた皆さん、ありがとうございました。デスティニーラインは私のデビューアルバムで、I put a lot of myself into this album. 一生懸命頑張りました。And I hope it's something that you can all enjoy. You know, maybe over a year ago, I would have never thought that, you know, I'd be here making an album, but I just, you know, hope that this can be proof that dreams do come true. So